Question. If you could create a new paper currency with the image of any Filipina on it, dead or alive, who would it be and why?
If I were given the chance, I want to use the face of Miriam Defensor Santiago. For those who don't know, she was an Ilongga, but what I admired about her is that she used her knowledge, her voice, to serve the country. And I want to be somebody like her, somebody who puts her heart, her passion into action. And after all, she is the best president that we never had.